Hi, I'm Morgan Bowling, and today I'm going to show you how to make Nitro Cold-Brew coffee. Nitro Cold-Brew is made by infusing cold-brew coffee with nitrogen to give it a smooth, creamy texture. Think nitro draft beers like Guinness. While upscale coffee shops inject nitrogen into their cold-brew using a tap system, we found you can create a similar result at home using a cream whipper. A cream whipper is a pressurized canister that whips cream and other liquids using nitrous oxide cartridges. But before we get to the nitro, you'll need to make some cold brew concentrate. Our foolproof 24-hour steep method works great for this, but we found that a cream whipper can also be used to quick brew cold brew concentrate under pressure, cutting the brew time to just over an hour. Here's how to do it. Start by adding 9 ounces of coarsely ground coffee to a 1-liter cream whipper. You might be thinking, this looks like a lot of coffee, but remember, we're making a cold brew concentrate. We'll be diluting it with water before we drink it. Next, add 3.5 cups of cool tap water. Stir this until everything is combined. Then, seal the whipper. Now we have to charge the cream whipper with 2 nitrous oxide chargers. So, unscrew the charger holder and insert the first cartridge. As you screw the charger holder back onto the whipper, you'll hear the gas release into the canister. Okay, that's charger number 1. Go ahead and repeat this process with the second cartridge. When the canister is fully charged, give it a shake to distribute the gas. Do this for about 30 seconds, then let it settle for 5 minutes. Next, discharge the gas by lightly pressing the lever on the canister. Hold a cup over the nozzle so you don't spray bits of coffee all over your kitchen. Recharge the cream whipper with 2 more cartridges and a final 30-second shake. Then let it stand for 1 hour to let the coffee finish brewing. After 1 hour, discharge the gas again. Remember to cover that nozzle. Then, open the canister and decant the concentrate through a coffee filter into a glass measuring cup. What you have now is coffee concentrate, so let's move on to the nitro. Combine equal parts coffee concentrate and cold water, or whatever ratio you prefer. Pour the cold brew into the cream whipper and seal it. Charge the whipper 1 last time with a single nitrous oxide cartridge, and shake the cream whipper for 30 seconds. Finally, discharge the gas and open the canister. Now you can pour it into a glass with ice and enjoy. Thanks for watching. Tell us what you thought of this video in the comments below and hit that subscribe button.